He was not happy with that. He was not pleased with that at all. As you can see, Professor Chaos here made the journey, the hour journey, to the Glass City to come ride with us today. But we are going to go meet up the Toledo Grom Squad fellas, or the Toledo Sumo Riders, or the Toledo whatever riders, and or Michigan. Do some dank woolies, do some off-roading. I think we might go up to Old Man Yeller's house that got all upset at us. This isn't your property.
It is my property.
Did you watch that video today? Oh, but it's nice to finally get Chaos back on the channel again. Where's a cop? Nothing? All right.
Yeah, he liked it.
Yeah. See, we got somebody who like it. Alright, well, we got the squad together. Well, in typical Throttle Lock TV fashion, another catastrophe struck our group today, and I was not recording. I just don't know what to do. But Jeremy thought it'd be a good idea to run head on into LaForcien's Grom at like 30 miles an hour on a trail. Now we got one Grom down. DRZ, of course, is perfectly fine because it's a Suzuki and not a Honda. The Z also got hit, but no damage to the Z because it's a Kawasaki.
Yeah, that surprises me a little bit.
I think my leg took most of the damage.
My nose is bleeding a little bit.
Really?
Yeah.
what did you hit on your face?
I think my goggles got pushed down into my nose.
But how?
Like, no lie, you got. My nose ring still there?
Where is it supposed to be?
It's up there.
I probably just can't see it because.
Oh, yeah, it's there. I think. I don't know. I got another one.
I cannot get this thing to stand up in 6,000. Be like.
That came up a little bit. Look at that. That looks so sketchy. Is Shorty still here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fucking, I'm not fucking doing it. I'm done coming to Toledo. This is my last time. I'm out.
Fuck it.
You guys are coming to Defiance.
Yeah, I'm going to Defiance every time I want to ride. I'm trailering.
Oh, fuck yeah. Kill it, Brock. Or Breck.
I'm telling him. Look at Shorty fucking killing him. Oh, kill him. Oh. The 3 points. Oh shit! Shorty, do the tap dance.
I don't like doing it on the ground. It's
oh, you're a pussy.
You gotta do it on just do it on the actual pegs.
Yeah.
No, the actual pegs.
Crack.
You gotta be like. Oh well. So we don't die.
I had to use my fucking front brake on that one.
Oh, 12.
See ya. Oh, that was right in front of a cop. I think it was Seal.
Did you stop you right there?
I almost did.
Dude, I didn't even fucking see stop right there.
What'd you do, a stoppy? Red light?
I didn't know. I fucking locked up my fucking brake.
Oh, so did I.
I did it too.
Well, I did too.
And I fucking held my hands up like, don't shoot.
I love doing that. It's so much fun.
Oh! That was a fucking ride.
Here
God, how did you get for taking your fucking hands off?
What?
No, your feet. Yeah, your feet.
What happened?
What did he do?
We're doing stoppies.
But he looped it so bad. So he looped the stoppie?
No, I didn't loop.
No, he went to the side.
Oh.
Am I,
if Derek wouldn't have been in the way, I might have been able to get it.
Yeah. You took your feet off, didn't you?
Yeah, I always have my feet off.
Dude, your bars are thin as fuck.
My fucking gate.
Dude, I can fucking see it.
I don't think I was recording. Again, motherfucker! Jeez. Damn it!
I mean, you were behind you, I don't know.
My bar is going up and my brake's going down.
There's my brake.
How is that even possible? What the fuck? Dude, I see you take your feet off and you were like,
oh! When it just barely passed that point where I couldn't do anything.
Yeah.
When it, like, never to fall over.
Yeah, that fucking took a while.
Like, I was just sitting at that point, I couldn't
see.
I couldn't reach the ground.
I'm sorry, that was funny.
What's up with the fucking rest today, boys?
That was funny, though.
So,
that one was good.
What exactly?
Oh, we're turning.
What exactly happened?
I was doing a copy, and I just went too far forward.
Oh, so you went over the front and, like, flipped forward?
Well, he didn't really go over the front, he went to the side.
Well, he jumped off to the side last minute,
like,
probably.
I came to a complete stop, doing a stoppy, and it just, like, barely tipped over that point. And the bike kind of, like, fell over.
So why didn't you let off?
What?
Why didn't you let off the brakes and let it, like...
Because he was too far forward.
Oh,
too far, like,
I got you.
There was nothing I could do.
He didn't have any fucking room to bail, either.
Like, I was stabbing.
Oh, here it is! And I turned the fucking brakes in. Oh, boy.
What the fuck?
Well, he ain't stopping.
No more stoppies today.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Dude, that's what you get for eBay lovers.
Yeah, guys, I can't come back.
Hey, that's good. Now I can buy two sets of eBay lovers for the same price as one.
I don't need the front. I'm not worried about it.
Well, we can't go to the fucking hill, the spot.
Why not? Go to the hill spot.
All right, I'm gonna be behind Braxton.
Yes.
That's weird that your bars bent that bad.
I know, like it. I wasn't even moving when it dropped on the ground.
Yeah.
I know. That was actually kind of fun. It was like that feeling in your stomach when you're on a roller coaster.
Yeah. It was funny because you just. I will never fucking lose that sight.
I will tell you. I got it at least on audio, because all I heard was Shorty laughing like a 10-year-old squirrel girl. Like,
I heard clunk, and I looked over. I see Braxton like on the ground.
It was fucking funny.
All right, YouTube. Well, it wouldn't be a good redemption video if we didn't go back to Old Man Yeller.
Old Man Yeller!
And give him a little taste of his own little medicine. So we're literally... going back to the neighborhood where the old crazy guy. What's that?
So we got quick to crew.
Yeah, but little bikes. Just wave.
I didn't trespass. I didn't see the sign. Oh shit, that's water right there.
We're not trespassing. We got permission to ride here.
Man, I got a major fucking wedge.
I don't know which way to go, honestly. Oh shit,
well you're taking us in the mud bog.
Oh! God damn it. Oh. Yeet! Oh, yeet!
Oh, I love mud.
Oh, but here we are.
Alright, boys. We're rolling up on crazy old man Yeller's house. We're here. Are we ripping it? Or what? Ready? Oh, yeet!
Here's a tabletop.
Fuck me, shit.
God, there's his house.
Oh, there's a golf ball here.
Oh, he's gonna start shooting golf balls at
us. He's the one that has the fence. Where's the one? Is it?
White fence right here.
Oh, it's this one right here. This one's crazy.
That sign looks they look like brand new signs.
Dude, I can't see anything but that fucking sun.
Yeah, right.
I want to get this golf ball.
Oh, God. Oh, wait. I think it broke. Never mind. Yeah.
What?
No one wants to come out and play.
Not today. I think they learned a lesson.
Oh, fuck.
And no brakes. All right, you're good. Oh, we almost made it.
Oh. Hey,
okay.
What
okay.
Happened? I don't know. Dude, don't do that again.
Why did you guys put gas in it?
Dude, that was fucking terrifying.
Dude, it literally just cut out right on the face.
Well, it almost made me crash.
That you almost
cut
out on the face.
Oh, it's hold the mic down for the 1 second. Well, or hold that mesh button down for 1 second. We'll turn your mic back on.
Why are you yelling? It literally just connected when he started yelling.
Oh, your redirections
and shit. No, when it... Dude, like literally as soon as you started yelling, I could hear you.
Oh, shit, that fucking... Oh, shit, that fucking... Oh, dude.
What are you doing,
dude? Oh.
Damn, I had that like perfect, but I got nervous in the fucking puddle.
What? That didn't last long.
Hey, can you get a...
What? Can you boot it open? Nope. Nowhere. Damn it, he saw me. Alright, YouTube. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna make this a video or not. My leg hurts from bashing into... Please don't kill us. My leg hurts from bashing it into Professor Chaos. But, with that being said, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. Thanks for watching the video. Thanks for supporting the channel. It is definitely cold right now. As always, guys, thanks for watching the video. Thanks for supporting the channel. Remember to keep that riverside down. Don't forget to enjoy the moment. And until the next video, catch you guys later.